This is happening right now. The search continues for two men responsible for a deadly home invasion overnight. Matthew Torres live at the North Police Precinct for us. And Matthew, this appears to have been a situation that started out as a robbery.
Yeah, without a doubt, Metro Police said that they're searching for two men who they say pushed their way inside the victim's home, demanded for money before shooting him. Now, we got some video captured from last night at the scene. This happened before 10 o'clock last night at the home on Kings Lane near White's Creek Pike. Police say the suspect, again, demanded for money and possibly drugs. Witnesses say they heard at least four shots fired. Police spent several hours combing through the neighborhood and interviewing the neighbors. We've learned that this morning that victim has died from his injuries. His name has not been released. Police gave us a little bit of description of these two men, but really not enough to help identify them as suspects. So if anyone may have information or from that neighborhood, to call police. That is at 74 Crime. And of course, if we get more information, we'll provide it on air and online. Again, the man has died from his injuries after two men broke into his home and shot him. We'll be updating throughout the morning. For now, we are reporting live from the North Police Precinct Station. I'm Matthew Torres, News Channel 5 HD.